Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Hassan and today we are going to add product in grid layout in Elementor WordPress. Before starting work, it's my request, please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Now back to our work. So we are going to install plugins. Scroll down on left side, you see plugins. So click on add new. Then in search plugin, write premium add-ons for Elementor. So this is plugin we will use. So you will install this plugin and then activate it. And after activation, scroll down on left side, you see premium add-ons for Elementor and then you see widget, so click on it. Then you see different widgets here. Now you see Woo product widget, so already enabled. So we are going to use this. Now go to Elementor page and refresh the page. Now on left side, you see search widget. So right here Woo product and then drag and drop here. Now you see product in grid layout. On left side, you see general and then you see skin. Drop down, so you see total 5 skin, so you can use according to your requirement. Also you see image size and then you see drop down, you see different image sizes there, so you can select according to your requirement. Now you see grid, so click on it and then you see product per row, 3 column and product per page, so you can increase or decrease according to your requirement. And then you see load mode button, if you want you can enable. And then you see button text and button alignment. And then you see query, so click on it. So source all product or custom query. So you can select categories also. So now select all product. And then you see advanced filter by, order by. And then you see display option, image, title, rating, price. So you can select according to your requirement. Now alignment, left, center, right. And then quick view. So enable quick view. And then you see sale. And then out of stock ribbon. If you want, you can enable this. And then on top, you see style. And then you see row spacing, column spacing, box shadow, and then image. So click on it. Now you see image hover style like this, swap. And then product, background type. So you can add background color, description. So you can set color, add to cart. Now you see background type, box shadow, rating and price and different settings here. Now you see quick view model. Now you see overlay color, background color and then quick view button. So you can do setting according to your requirement and then click on update button. So in this way you can add product and grid layout in Elementor WordPress. So I hope you like this video. Please like, comment, share, subscribe. Thank you for watching.